So this is a video about our experience at Burning Man 2019. We had a really good time. It was a lot of fun. It was definitely dirty. You can see we got the blue tape around the window seals. We put blue painter's tape around all the seals. And the inside of the bus, by the end of the week, actually stayed really clean inside. You know, we always took our shoes off when we came inside and we wiped the dust off our legs and stuff. We did real good keeping it clean, so I was real happy with that. In the video, you'll see parts where there's no, or you'll hear there's no audio on it. I stripped the audio off of it just because there was, just imagine really loud like techno music playing in the background, because there's a ton of that going on. At one point we were walking around, I was like joking with Kelly, like, man, would it kill somebody to play some Kenny Rogers around here? And she's like, yeah, it probably would. But then we found this place called Root Pile, which they did like bluegrass music. That was really cool. So we hung out there for a while. But it was just, I like all kinds of music. Like one place had the screamo stuff that was really, really loud. Everything was really loud no matter what it was. But just a lot of that kind of techno stuff. But that, we weren't here for that. We weren't here for the partying and that kind of stuff. We were here for the art and, you know, to see people and like-minded people that like mechanical things. And, you know, we talked to a lot of the art car owners and builders and things like that. And that was just a lot of fun for us. But we really did. We met a lot of great people. Everybody was very nice and inviting. You know, everybody fits in here. So it doesn't matter, you know, if you dress like a space traveling pirate, time traveling pirate or something, but we don't do that. But we still fit in and met lots of friends and had a really, really good time.
Show them our tickets. In through the gates, we can only go 5 miles an hour, so it's going to take us a little bit of time to get where we're going. And it's starting to get toasty in here. That's pretty sad, huh?
Yes.
Since it's only in the 60s still.
Well, I had the window down and they told me roll it up.
Today is going to be the coolest day that we'll have here, which is 90.
Oh my god, 5 miles an hour. is ridiculous. But I guess it's keeping the dust down.
Yeah, look, it's really flying over there.
Somebody passed us on a bicycle. And they're so far, I can't even see them anymore. That's pretty cool. Giant VW bus. And looks like they also have a giant beetle over there. It's pretty windy here today. It's gonna start tomorrow. So we're still getting everything all set up and we're helping out. Can't see the mountains today. This is out by the trash fence in the deep, deep playa, so way out. Almost the middle, so you can see the temple there and the man really far away.
sedan may as well.